Closures on the Walnut Street Bridge in Green Bay begin on Monday so crews can make technology upgrades. Governor Walker approved funding for the project today. The DOT will update the electrical control system and install television monitors. The bridge will close down for a week this fall to test the new equipment.